fade, but they're sticky like glue. Young girls' ways, now you don't know you, don't you? All these old men cannot tell me what to do. Oh, 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 oh.
Hi everybody, welcome to the KCOM Stadium. I'm Martin Tyler, he's Alan Smith. The match has so much potential and kickoff is just moments away. I think we're both really looking forward to this, Alan.
Well, there's certainly a buzz in this stadium in the minutes leading up to kickoff. I hope the match doesn't disappoint. I don't think it will. We've got a couple of attacking sides here.
Jordan.
To Jones. Did well, stuck out a foot and cut off the pass. Borg. He's looking for the cross. Real chance! Well, they've gone for it right from the off, and they've got their reward with an early opening goal here. Oh, don't they look good when they fly in like that? Could easily have gone anywhere else in the stadium, but it's gone where he wanted it to go, that's for sure.
Yeah, that's the sign of a natural finisher. That one touch finish, it really was a beauty.
Clegg and Jones. That's an easy interception. The pass wasn't really a very thoughtful one. Vela. Gone on one possession back with that tackle. Papadopoulos. Now Jones. Trying too hard, really, and losing the ball because of it. Borg. Vela. Sissoko, bit of space to go forward into with the ball. Now Jones, into the attacking third. Interception here. Plenty of space out wide and they're going to use it. Well, that's going to be a free kick.
Well, he can't go for goal, but it is a dangerous situation, this, because if he gets it on the money, it's going to be hard to defend against.
That's a short one. Ah, that's a shame. He would have been in the clear, but he's overhit the pass. Throw in to come. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. That's a good idea with the pass. Hasn't held it, the goalkeeper. Well, there they are, level again with that equalising goal. The kind of goal that forwards love, actually, because it rewards their ability to follow in, their anticipation.
Yeah, ends up being a simple-looking goal, but it wasn't. As you say, it was about anticipation.
Papadopoulos. Jordan. Now Jones. Power. And they're looking good when they get the ball out wide, as they've done here. And Jones. Still on the lookout for that chance to open up the opposition. That's a straightforward piece of work for the goalkeeper.
And that header goes over the line, and it will be a throw. Makes a challenge here. And there's the interception.
Coming really deep as a forward to get on the ball. His teammates really telling him to get up the pitch.
Room in which to attack. Oh, can he get it away here? Eriksen. Zola.
They're better than that. That's rather sloppy.
Sissoko. Now Jones. Sissoko.
Clegg.
Surely. Still a chance in there off the goalkeeper. Well, the substitute has come up trumps here. He has struck. And the manager absolutely delighted with that. He's put him on and he has delivered.
Off we go again, 2-1.
Saw the pass coming and got there first. Zola. Ball.
Really tussling for the ball here. Really strong tackle, and the ball's gone out for a throw.
Clegg. Intercepted well.
Well, you have to play it the way you're facing sometimes, even if you're facing your goalkeeper all that distance away.
He's won it back, easily. Just lost their way in the final moments of that attack.
Sissoko. Papadopoulos. Power. The referee has decided to add on.
Well, they've got him behind here. 2 minutes. Whipped in from the wide area.
Really good defending. If he hadn't touched it, it was a goal.
Now, one of the keepers thanking him for that bit of closing down by his defender.
In goes the corner. Nodded back into the middle. And the header just over.
Always seemed to be on the stretch for that. Couldn't quite get above it.
Well, that is half-time. And we've reached it at 2-1.
Well, here we are at half-time. There's the whistle. It's a balanced half, isn't it, really? Except in one area, the number of chances.
Well, possession stats can be misleading, can't they? Because although there's not much in it, the one side have looked much more threatening.
Referee just checking everything is in order, and he blows for the second half to start.
To Jones. Well, that's a... He has come to the rescue this time.
Eriksen.
That's a great interception. The intentions, probing the pass. An excellent chance, more than matched by the goalkeeper, who's diffused the situation.
Oh, great agility.
This might be it. What an important goal this might well be. Two ahead now, with a
had that look about him at the start, and I don't think he's given his defenders any confidence at all.
Just a reminder, three... Oh, chance! Shot is blocked. Brilliant defending. It saved a set up for grabs here. Oh, what a happy goal scorer. He's found the way past the keeper once already, and now he's knocked in his second, and the hat-trick is definitely on for him.
Well, it's not easy to find the spirit here that they're going to need in these circumstances as they kick off again.
Guiding it through the defenders.
It's offside, and the referee's given it.
Opportunity in a wider area. There's a lot of promise in that, but in the end, no fruits from their labours. Good idea.
Pass not executed with enough subtlety, really. The run was a good one.
Eriksen. Set up to play on the break now. Now, can he cross it? Trying to spot a potential ball to open them up, but they're keeping the ball well. Cleared the ball. His teammates have recognised the potential of this attack. Brilliant technique in the tackle. Well, he's better than that. That's a poor pass. Coming in from the flank, dangerously.
Well, that is a cheap piece of play to give the ball away like that. Just a mistake, really. Somebody even asked too much of the opponent. It's just a mishit pass. Suzuka. Jordan. Sissoko, Jordan. Sissoko, real individual inspiration here. Does he want to cross it now? He could. That looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down.
Opportunity now. He's definitely got his goal touch with him today, hasn't he? The first was a decent one. Here's the second. There's still time for more to come.
Well, the body language at this kickoff isn't great, is it? And you can understand why.
Excellent interception.
Time ticking on. Just over 15 minutes to go. Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. Maybe took his eye off the ball. Clegg. Power.
Couldn't quite keep it down, just over the top.
Yeah, just leaning back a touch, got under it. Not bad effort, though.
Well, the home team has been outplayed, and the home supporters have lost their will to support, I think.
Oh, haven't they just? You could hear a pin drop here. Seen one or two heading for the exits. They're not impressed.
Well, sometimes you just have to clear it like that. Safety first. Eriksen, and he's got to get it away now. And on the clock, 8 more minutes. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Went in quickly there. That'll be a throw. Ball. Clegg. Power. Sissoko. That's a better effort from the goalkeeper. He's not had his best match, but it's a decent stop.
Yeah, a bit of a port in a storm, that. It's not been his best display, but that was good.
And that will be a throw as the header goes out of play. Ball.
The fourth official has indicated there will be a minimum of 2 minutes.
Really vital interception here. Clegg. And Jones. Teammates getting out of the way because they know he can dribble it here. And there it is, the final whistle. I can't recall seeing such a one-sided match, Alan, for a long time.
No, one team turned.
A good idea with the pass.
Hasn't held it, the goalkeeper. Oh, there they
are.
Surely. Still a chance in there off the goalkeeper. Well, the subject. In goes the corner. This might be it. Shot is blocked. Brilliant defending. It's saved a certain up for grabs here.